Okay, note to all buyers. When you get these boxes in the mail, they actually have a strip that you can take off the top, okay? I didn't notice that until I realized, oh look, there's a cut in the top, maybe I can open it that way. Okay, I got this from Rodney, the same person who accidentally sent me the Spider-Man toy. Which, I don't think I want that. This is a big box for one toy. Oh my gosh! That's not a little toy! Okay, he sent me 10 bucks because I sent him back his Spider-Man toy. And he refunded me the shipping. Oh my gosh. This is not a little toy. This thing's huge. Oh, she's so cute. Wait a minute. I thought he said this was a little toy. This is not a little toy. There's two versions. It says $11.95 at the top of it. Oh my gosh.